My name is Bo, and today I will be teaching you how to make paper airplanes. The supplies you will need are paper, tape, and a pencil. First, write on the paper. Next, fold the top corners into triangles. Then fold the triangles in half. Now, fold in half the hot dog way. After that, fold each side the hot dog way. Then put tape in the middle. Finally, write the name of the person it is to.